flow berries. Still to this day, traditionally hand-picked, tear off about 10 to 12 basil leaves, and we're just going to place it into the glass like so.
I'm just going to add 3 spoons worth of white sugar into the glass. Okay. Then I'm going to put half a lime in there, so 4 quarter wedges. So we just take the rolling pin and place it vertically into the glass, and I'm just going to push down on the lime, the basil, and the sugar. To make crushed ice, we simply get a good bash. Okay. Now, in true Blue Peter form, here's one I bashed earlier.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's your slow heater.
James Bond.